Linda Emond. I'm an actor in New York City. I'm speaking on behalf of Natalia Radzina, who is a political prisoner in Belarus. To the people of Belarus, I say, we hear you, we're speaking up for you, we send you strength and love. To people around the world, I say, we can't be blind to what's happening in Belarus. Živjet Belarus!